My name's Reggie Cathy. I'm playing Dr. Storm. When I read the script, I was like, oh my God, it's character driven. It's not event driven. And it's wonderful. His energy first is what gets you. His energy, the guy can go run through a wall. His passion, when he's working, it's that focus. And he's put together an amazing group of people who are professionals and come to work ready to raise the bar. And it's been amazing. She has this power of force fields and invisibility. Her relationship with Dr. Storm is deep and mythic in its own way. It's basically a family story. You've got strong personalities and minds that are quick and fast and brilliant. No matter how elastic Reed is, no matter how much power these force fields of Sue, no matter how indestructible Ben is, no matter how fiery Johnny is, tragic Victor, each of them, their soul is much stronger than any of their superpowers. Franklin Storm, needless to say, he's a brilliant scientist who has achieved much more than even he thought he would. His main drive in life is to help brilliant kids who may have been dropped through the cracks or who are misunderstood because of their intense mental capacity. He sees in Reed a chance of a lifetime, a chance of a generation that he cannot let escape. Come see the movie. It's great. It's a fabulous, fantastic four.